And I'm back with a brand new video. Wait, did I record that? Let's try that one more time. I'm gonna check out the face cam work again. What is up, guys? And I'm back with a brand new video. And today we'll be checking out the sword that can one shot. Okay, now that I have to fix. Because that's like something I was gonna show you guys, but then again, it's just not worth it for a video. Okay, guys, so I'm back. Just fix the thing. Yeah. Okay, guys, so, yeah, before we get into the video, make sure to, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you know when I make a brand new video, like the video, and share the video, please. That would also mean a lot to me. All those would mean a lot to me, and just help me make more content. So, yeah, guys, let's get right into the video. Video. Funny how it's called literally a video. Okay, so we're just gonna go into the most, let's do phase 10 and phase 1. Because this stuff has like phases, but they're all pretty much just a one shot on everything, so. Epi. It's another Meng. Excellent. So I got phase 10 and slash give epi Meng in final sword. Okay, so we got only these two because they're all pretty much a one shot. And just to compare them, so let's start off with this one. They both do the same thing. Oh god. But when we're in survival mode, you'll notice that right now we have hearts, right? For some reason we get pulled away. But okay. When you hold the sword, you get fire resistance, basically. When you hold this, you don't have any hearts at all. So you don't take any damage whatsoever. And all these swords just literally one-shot everything in the game. You guys don't believe me?
Okay.
Hopefully you guys do. I'm just saying you guys don't, because it's very funny. Let's get husks, because they don't burn in the day. It literally shoots diamonds. That's how rich I am. I mean, this one also does the same thing. Oh, you think you're so powerful? Nope. You ain't powerful at all, bro. Oh my god, look how much XP we get. Bro, we get so much XP, though. That's insane. I don't know how many levels we have now, but I'm not gonna go into survival mode. I'm too lazy. Magic! Bruh. I love this one. I actually didn't think this one was gonna work, bro. For real. Oh, you guys think you're so powerful, huh? Yeet! Yeah. My god, I went flying. So I'm pretty sure they're all dead. So basically every single one of them also the same thing and stuff. But did you know that slash summon, I don't know, so usually I'm gonna spawn two of them just in case. Slash, well, probably do need two of them. Iron Golem. See this guy right here? Bah! And bah! They're both one shots with every single power of the sword. Okay, now let's just slash summon Wither. So, with this, the EX sword, You cannot die whatsoever. If you manage to die with this sword on, I have no idea how, but you did it. I missed every single one of them. Okay, now the wither's dead with one shot. I just shot multiple. Wither again. Nobody cares about this phase 10 sword. They all do the same thing anyway. God. And bang. Why did I say? I just said freaking bread in Spanish. What the heck? Oh God, bro. Now let's go to the end. I may have or not killed the Ender Dragon again. Slash set block. Dun, 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 dun. Ding ding, bam bam, bam bam. Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah. Slash summon Ender Dragon. Slash summon Ender Dragon. Oh God, bro. First, I didn't shoot anything. Now, die. How did I miss that? Ender Dragon. Are you that powerful? Because I don't remember. Oh. Whoa, that's one fat fire. That's one fat fire right there. Oh. Now, you should just die by one hit, right? Yeah. I like when you hit them in one spot and their whole body just goes. Cuts. Everywhere, literally. So now we're just gonna, you know, we're just gonna be with this sword at all times. Spawn, bro. Look what witches do. Where is it at? This right here isn't. These right here, black ones, doesn't work. But this one right here works. Mothra, let's just give you a hint right there. It got Mothra. You guys should know. Wither skeleton. You guys should know by now what's gonna be the next video. Pretty much gave it away. Knew, why did I do that? Look. Here there are poison potion. Nah. Do something else, witch. Nah. Do something else. I can't one-shot him anymore. Well, this can, though. Bruh, when do you think you're so powerful in reality? You have a different... It's that one blast that just freaking kills everything. Now I want to see them fight, big boy. I want to see them all fight. I have all sorts of effects. Don't fight. Let's just try these big boys. I'm like you're gonna do anything. Yeet. Yep. No. Okay, so guys, just saying, let's just say you take damage and you have this sword. Let's just say you go. Just go. Whoop. You put this in your hand, take it out, and you fully regen. Now that's cool. So yeah, we get over the fact that you like basically can die whatsoever. But what's so funny, you can literally... Why am I not go flying anymore? Oh, there we go. You can literally stay in the air forever. about it. Imagine how much lightning there's gonna be now. Oh god. I don't feel bad at all for the drowns, but I feel bad for the fish, bro. Oh my god, look how much lightning there is. Bro. Imagine doing like a battle with your friends and choose here the most powerful sword, and then you just find this sword and you're like, oh, you wouldn't be able to die whatsoever. One bolt just kills everything, literally. How to cause a forest fire. There's a forest over there. That was actually better. How to cause a forest fire, part 2. Yay! What is that? Oh, it's a village, but it's me. You made me mad! When your friends are like, haha, you little loser, for a prank, you made me mad! Just imagine being like a survivor series and you start off with whatever you want. I would so choose this. And be like, your friends, haha, I pranked you. You made me mad. Breaks down their whole entire house. Them. No, I promise I won't do it again. That's. And you can't lie. Oh my. I am so unlucky. Bro, if I was mining this, I wouldn't even I wouldn't even notice this iron down here. Like, for real. Is that more iron right there? Or is it just a block? Yeah, it's just a block. And more iron. Oh my god, bro. Now we're just focused on the iron that's pretty useless. How did I get an iron ingot? Oh, I killed the iron golems. Bro, this sword is just... Bro, I just don't even... Bah! My god, bro. This thing just kind of broke. Break the crops! Aw. How do the crops even withstand that? Imagine just a normal, regular old village, and then this just happens. I wonder how the forest fire is doing. That's a lot of lightning. That's a lot of damage. Okay. Is that a Ravenger I see? What are you doing here? The sword. I have no idea how you even craft these. They're just insanity. Yay! If you guys want to see the Black Panther mod one, you can check it in the description. I actually added a link so you can download it. So you can download it. Most of them I won't do. I only did it for that one because that video is Black Panther. I might do the Batman when I can do, because that one I just got from a link from a YouTube video, JK. I kind of found it. But I'm too lazy to show anyone. Just kidding, guys. I did not find it from a YouTube video. I'm just not going to put it there because I'm too lazy. You can't lie, being lazy is part of our life. Oh my god, look how much damage I'm doing. You guys saw that, right? What? It looks like they're all freaking cut off. But then when you take it out, they're all completely fine. Wait, what? Did we just discover something? Tell me in the comments if I'm an idiot and that's always been like that, or that's a glitch. I don't know. Who? Friends, challenge you to a race. Okay. god. There's no downside to this. And it doesn't take any durability damage either. So, this is just gonna go on forever and ever. Your friends challenge you to a battle. Okay. Yay, dead. This is just insanity, bro. I don't even like using just a hit. Because I see that's too easy. It is, you know how OP it is? It don't even tell you how powerful it is. How is this nature? I'm pretty sure this right here is supposed to be equipment, but okay. How? This forest fire is going to go on forever. I'm sorry, forest. Not really. Yay! The village! Shall die. Is that wood? No, it's not. But I'm already burning down a whole forest, so there's no problem with it. Friends, I want you to destroy my wooden house in less than. Put lightning in my wood house. Okay. Yeet. That would just be insane. Like, there's. For real. Like, that would be no downside. Downside? Downside. Woo! Okay, I'm just having too much fun with this now. I'm just gonna wrap up the video here. Okay, guys, so it's gonna wrap it up for today's video. Oh my god, that looks cool. Okay, so that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. Before we end the video, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you're notified when I make a brand new video. Like the video and share the video, please. That would really mean a lot to me. And, yeah. This is me, the unstoppable Black Frostbite Place. And see you guys next vlog. Bye.